Welcome back to Gia's World, and today I am making ramen with my brother, Gavin. And so we have jalapenos and cilantro and green onions. I'm cutting more, and he's cutting tofu. And we also have flour rice pasta and beef, and I don't know what that is. And this is sesame oil, and what is that?
Soy sauce.
Tuna on all sides. Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh,
nah, nah. Hey. He took me back to East LA. Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Hey. He took me back to East LA, nah, nah, nah. Hey.
I'm gonna cook the tofu. We have a large frying pan here. We're gonna put the heat on medium and coat the frying pan with sesame oil, and then we're gonna sear the tofu. Done.
Okay.
Four is medium, right?
The shadow to my light, did you feed us? Another star, you fade away.
It's cooking. Whoa. Well, hi, doggy. Want to cook too?
Not yet.
So boring. But that's cooking.
Miso paste.
Yeah, we didn't get to get miso paste. We didn't find it.
We just want to brown all edges.
Why is this so boring? Oh, hey, Agnes, this isn't that boring. Look at that. That's cooking. Okay, so my brother's cooking to brown it, the tofu. And he's going to add soy sauce, most of the soy sauce, because we need a little more for our broth. We just got this on medium heat, and we are gonna use that soy sauce for this, the broth, and we're gonna cook our noodles in it. Yeah. I am so bored. Okay, so now I have to add all these in, except like maybe one jalapeno, and accidentally threw a little off the edge. So I have to add ginger paste. I guess, yeah. Okay, so I have all I need here to add in the boiling water. So first we need to let it boil. Here we go. Okay, so my brother's cooking, and what do you have to say?
I'm gonna pour almost all of this and save a little for the broth.
Nice. Okay, that's what's left and what's going into the broth. Okay, let's see if it's boiling. Nope. We switched burners. This one's more powerful.
Oh, that's cool.
So I am adding 3 tablespoons of freshly chopped ginger. And, well, it is boiling, yeah. Okay. Is this it? Much? Okay.
Let's
hold up the water. And then next one. Okay. And last but not least. Oh, it's hot. I'm sweating. Now I'm going to stir all this up.
Well,
this is weird. It's white now. Okay, so now we're going to add the soy sauce. That's the rest. Oh, it's hot. I'm sweating. Okay, now we're gonna stir it again. Okay, that should be good. And a little pepper, like that. Okay, so now I'm gonna try this. That's good. Mom. Okay.
There you go.
Okay, so I'm adding. I don't know how to hold this. So I'm adding everything in and maybe 1 jalapeno. So adding 1 jalapeno. Here we go. Oh my goodness. I don't want to cut myself. That's good. Ooh, look at that. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stir it a little. We decided we need more stuff, so we got asparagus, mushrooms, right here. And sugar snap peas. Okay, so I'm chopping them right now. Oh, this is hard. Man.
I'm just rough chopping it.
Oh, you can't really see. But look at that. More vegetables. Look how vibrant and beautiful these are. They look amazing. Whoa, look at that broth. And look at these sugar snap peas and mushrooms.
Remember we have those.
Okay, so we added white onion in, if you can see, yeah. I am sure bored. We have beautiful pasta that we're gonna add in. When is your food ready? I'm so starving. Agnes, it's not ready till a while. Four. Have patience, child.
That one you're gonna receive.
Okay. So, we are putting seasoning on our meat and William cookie. Here's the meat. Spicy. Not much stuff. How was it?
None of them are spoilers. We could add all the coriander. Oh, the tomato.
Okay, how's the tofu? Okay, let me try one of these. Mmm, that's really good. Get that. Wow, this looks amazing. I'm ready for my food! Hey Agnes, why does your voice change all the time?
I'm almost a teenager, okay?
So my brother, my mom, and my dad, yeah, they like spice, and I like a little spice, you know? So they're gonna have most of it, and to spice the soup all up. Now we have our steaks nice, ready, and cooked, and our tofu that was already cooked. Looks like potatoes, actually. So I'm gonna add in the noodles. This is a full pound noodles. Yeah. And so, this is steak. Oh no. So I accidentally got a little few crumbs down there. It's okay though. Whoa, look at that. That looks amazing.
Does that look amazing?
You should have dropped the noodles down here. Look, we're gonna give her a little crumb of tofu. Come here. How was it?
Good.
Why does your voice change all the time? I don't know, it's just a habit. Weirdo. Do I get the rest? And that's good. And that's how you make ramen. I don't know, pho.
No,
yeah,
ramen noodles.
Yeah, ramen noodles. Okay, and that's how you make ramen. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like this video and subscribe. And yes, anyway, thank you so much for watching. Bye.